smoke she lingers on. Will she ever notice me? Will I always be table three? She's so damn cool, and she's got that look that makes men drool. But it's not for the artist, no. It's a lovely kid, I'm sure. Of smoke she lingers on. Will she ever notice me?
Great job, fellas. Great job. Great job. And I love this instrument here. Where did you come up with this great instrument?
Classic folk instrument known as a washed-up bass.
Oh, wow. This is a beauty. This is very much a beauty. What's your name?
My name is Brent.
Brent?
Wendy.
Pablo.
Eli.
Eli. I love those sunglasses. So how'd you guys come up with the name for the band?
Based on a series of books by Philip Pullman, Deemed Familiar.
Mm-hmm.
And
it means your spirit animal, basically.
Spirit animal.
Yeah.
Spirit animal.
This plays much better.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And the song is about the one. So who's the one?
No, this one is called Kate. It's about a waitress.
Oh, a waitress.
About a waitress.
A whole song. Does she know it's about her?
Probably not.
So you're kind of doing it anonymously.
Yes.
All right. Will you guys help us dance to the Vaselines?
Absolutely.
Nice. Okay, let's hear it for the Vaselines. Thanks.